Tell me more about that promise you made to your brother.
It was later on that night.
Adam, if you ever destroy me, promise me you'll bury me here.
Promise to God I'll bury you here.
I don't get it. He promised you that he'd bury you here.
Yeah.
If he killed you.
No, not killed. Destroyed.
Don't make any sense.
Yes, it does. If the man standing in front of you is Adam Meeks,
people.
No, I told you before, I've never killed anyone in my life. Fenton was a killer.
Just stop the bullshit and tell me the truth.
You'll understand soon.